man who's been arrested in a hit-and-run crash that sent a Carmichael couple to the hospital and killed their four dogs.
KCRA3's Sharakina Shams broke news of that arrest today just before noon. So, Sharakina, what have we learned since then?
Well, what we know is that the suspect is 31-year-old Paul Walden. We also know he's been charged with DUI three times over the last 10 years, not including his arrest last night in this North Highlands neighborhood where he was staying with a family member.
I am so glad the suspect was caught so he can't hurt anyone or anything anymore.
Trevor West read a statement from his sister, Gemily. She and her boyfriend, Harrison Randall, are still hospitalized after being run over by a hit-and-run driver. The crash killed all four of her dogs who were walking with the couple Monday night in Carmichael.
I am relieved because everyone has been working so hard, and now we, meaning Harry and I, can focus on healing.
At about 1:30 in the morning, officers arrested this man, 31-year-old Paul Walden. He's been charged with DUI three other times in Sacramento County. His license had already been suspended, and officers say when they arrested him this time, he was driving under the influence again.
I'm saying we're locking you up, and we're not going to parole you. You know, they've already given you three chances.
CHP officer Todd Van Lint says when officers arrested Walden, he initially believed it was only for this morning's DUI. Then they started to question him about the hit and run from Monday night.
It was his understanding that he didn't hit the person, he just hit a dog, and figured just because it was a dog, he'd just continue driving. And that was his statement.
So was Paul Walden also drunk during that hit and run? Well, CHP says 3 days later, there's just no way to know for sure. He is being charged now with felony hit and run as well as animal cruelty. Tonight at 6, how officers say it was tips from the public that helped lead them to this North Highlands neighborhood miles away from that crash site in Carmichael. Live here in North Highlands, I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA3 reports.
Incredible developments there. Sharakina, thank you. Now, Paul Walden has a criminal past that dates back more than a decade. Last year, he was arrested on drug and battery charges. Then, 2010, he was charged with petty theft. In 2005, charged with DUI and driving with a suspended license. Then in 2003, he was charged with burglary and grand theft. And in two separate incidents that year, he was charged with DUI and drug charges.